On this wonderful cold winter night that was Christmas Eve, not a mouse was stirring, not a soul was snoring. The bright decorative lights parading around the big green tree, illuminating the oh-so-colorful Christmas presents. The delightful plate of chocolate cookies awaiting to be eaten by a man, a fat man, a fat jolly man, known only as Santa Claus.
Who are you?
Why, I'm the narrator of this wonderful Christmas story.
Not anymore! Now, join me as I, Super Master Ninja Guru, will instruct you on how to become a Super Ninja, just like me. Sumo time! Remember, a super ninja must have the ability to see in the darkness. Let me show you what I mean. A ninja must have sixth sense and be able to analyze what's inside box at all times. Sounds like a football. I hate football!
You're a mean one, ninja bitch. You really are a bitch. You're as bitchy as a goddamn motherfucking ass-licking son of a bitch. Why, it took me exactly 5 seconds to write this song. You know why? Because you're a bitch. Yeah, that's right. I went there. You're a stank one, ninja bitch. You stink, stank, bitch. You're as stanky as some cottage cheese infested piece of shit, you stinking bitch. I don't even know why I'm writing this song. Everyone knows the sheer fact that you're a goddamn bitch. Yeah, that's right.
Naughty boy this year.
Guess who the hell are you?
I'm Santa Claus.
I heard about you, Batman, and I happen to know you don't believe in violence.
I mean, I believe in violence, boy. I believe in whooping your ass.
Oh, is that so? Then it's a duel to the death.
A duel, you? Is that what you want? I'll give you a duel. Careful with that, that's a rental.
Let's go, Fat Man.
I'm gonna f*** you up.